I am Joydeep, a proud member of Southern University, Bangladesh. When I first thought of doing an MBA, Southern University was one of the few private universities in Chattogram that came to my mind. The things most fascinated me a lot was its beautiful campus and its talented teachers. Although Corona has not had the good fortune to go to the classes on her own because of the pandemic situation, yet many of our teachers have overcome that regret by conducting their excellent and enjoyable online classes. I must mention about Hassan sir, who has always a smiling face, excellent speaking style, fluent and realistic example, makes this communication classes very enjoyable and interesting. We all know communication is a process of flowing information among people. It is the most important part of our everyday life. It can be used in almost every part of human life. In business communication, it is a process of flowing the information and ideas among people both inside and outside of an organization. Effective business communication is how employee and management interact with each other to reach the organizational goal. After understanding the various processes, terms and conditions of business communication, I understood how corporate people interact each other to reach the organizational goal by an effective communication. So, I thought, if you want to be successful in your life, both personal and professional, you should apply the knowledge gained from the business communication. So, you have to try this in your personal life. I hope you will get the ultimate success. Be happy, stay safe. Thank you.